Exclamation point!
Ponderosa!
Yeah, man!
aware that people have they need to hear these messages. They have to know that they matter. They have to know that they're loved. And it's up to us, the people in this room, to spread it. If you feel the need to hear it, if you need to hear it from someone else yourself, then let them know you need to hear it. But the message is so important.
All you have to do is remember your purpose. Know who you are. Challenge your attitude. And use your power to be a real leader.
Integrity is having a strong moral character. Each day we are faced with choices, and as leaders, we need to develop a strong integrity so that we can make the right decisions and set an example for the rest of our school. At CADA, we have all had the integrity to show up to our council meetings, take in the whole experience, become better leaders so that we can take it back to our school and improve it.
You need to be able to own up to it and then try to learn from it.
If you don't go after what you want, you'll never have it. If you don't ask the question, the answer will always be no. And if you don't step forward, then you're never going to go anywhere.
It's easy to be spirited here. It's easy to be normal here. It is so hard to go back to your school of 3,000 students, 2,500 students, 1,500 students, and expect it there.
My name's Bonnie, and this is Lainey, and we represent Council 7 and 8. Woo! Tonight we have put together an amazing talent show for you all to enjoy.
Thank you!
But before we hear all the students' talent, would everyone please rise and listen to the national anthem sung by our one and only CADA Camp's John Lucero.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
High school, you know, we're all here learning about high school experiences, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So where I come from, you know, high school, we have our math class, English class, history class, you know?
IB.
IB, right? IB. Alright, so you know, you walk into class, and you know, what's the first thing you see when you walk into class?
Teachers!
Teachers?
Yeah!
Well, at my school, the first thing you see in the class is the girl with the whole entire makeup right on the desk, right? Any of you guys have that? It's just amazing how she fits the whole, you know, lipstick, eyeliner, blush, just everything. She doesn't even have notebooks.
There.
I'm feeling it. So step two, sports. Guys love sports. So athlete's foot. It's what athletes must have.
Right. She wants your athlete's foot.
Oh yeah. I'm so excited. Okay. Step three. Whisper. It draws a boy closer to you. Hello, handsome man. Okay, thank you. I can feel this connection right now. You feel it? I'm feeling it. So step two, sports. Guys love sports. So athlete's foot. It's what athletes must have.
Right. She wants your athlete's foot.
Oh yeah. I'm so excited. Okay. Step three. Whisper. It draws a boy closer to you. Hello, handsome man. Okay, thank you.
Every day I'm shuffling to
with great power comes great responsibility.
you have to leave this camp with a different type of attitude.
Who you are and what you choose matters. What you do matters.
Everything rises and falls with leadership, not some things, everything. Your school will rise because of you. Your school will be successful because of you. Your school and people in it will be significant because of you.
Honesty is one of the major attributes a respected leader has. If you're honest, then it proves you lead by example. Please take the skills and the ideas that you have learned here back to your school to better improve it.
Initiative. Expect more than what they expect. Stand for for what's right and take that risk. And you will be successful. But don't ever forget to be significant. People might forget what you say, but they will never forget the way you made them feel.